This is supposed to be a joyous event that centers around you. Yesterday, it became clear that there are a far greater number of cisgender men attending than anticipated. Simply put, some of you lied about your gender identity when you registered. And as evidenced by the stacks and stacks of resumes you're passing out, you did so because you thought that you could come here and take space to try to get a job. We need male allies. We need men who want to celebrate women, who want to work with and for women. And so,